Good afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I am coming to you today with a full Dollar Tree. Today would be the very last day before the baby shower, so we went there, obviously, for a million other little things. Again, we went to a new Dollar Tree that was about 20 minutes away to see what they had there and also see if we could pick up some things for the baby shower, but I seen a whole lot of nice things for Thanksgiving. So I'm going to go through what I pretty much found. And they are not in no particular order whatsoever. So I'll start with this beautiful platter that I have. And it is simply beautiful, you guys. I also found a miniature Christmas tree, which I'll keep up here in the office. When it's Christmas, you guys will see this somewhere in the back, near the kid's certificate or something on the ground. And that was a dollar. Everything's a dollar. Found these beautiful stickers. So I went and grabbed them, just one, and put them to the side. Look at this cute decorative roll. Isn't he adorable? He's gonna be right up above the fish tank downstairs. So hopefully I'll be able to put in a clip in the future once I set up everything so you guys can see how it looks. Four of these beautiful pumpkins. All this beautiful, nice comb. I got four of them. They all look identical. I got four servers. They're for the baby shower. And I got this gel, shower gel, body wash. For the boys. Get running low on them. There's a hand wash for them as well. We got a couple of things for their bathroom. I haven't seen this, so this is new to me. It's the Awesome Oxygen Base Cleaner. So, see how that goes. Some band-aids. You guys already know I have three boys and that's all they do. Two miniature travel size doves. Got the swab that you guys were hauling, which I can't wait to try. Found this real cute men's travel shower gel and body lotion. It was just adorable. And I got him his power stick as well. Got myself a blush from Color Mates. And this one is Mauve 62332. And I thought this was really pretty. Got some Vaseline to put in my travel bag. Mascara and a liquid eyeliner. As I already know, this is my snack, applesauce. I'm going to try this indoor outdoor insect killers. Raining a lot here in South Florida, so a couple of the ants. Let's see that it was what we call the exterminator. So we'll see. The Panasonic AAA and double A. Got this for my husband to see how this would work for his vehicle. Definitely will let you guys know how this goes. another tape, duct tape. This one has the shells on it. I think it's just pretty. Look at these adorable owls, you guys. Isn't that so cute? Also got the dragonflies. Another set of roses and butterflies here. Sixlets. Favorite type of snack. And I also got the picture hanger kit. I'm gonna have this set up in a display area for fall downstairs. Got another Suave. This is for one of the baby games. Guess Mommy's Belly. Got two of those. Got the boys some hangers. Got two of them. Two different kinds of shower caps. Cotton lounge, the flat. Got the kids some soap. And the oatmeal. This one. Got some Irish Spring. It's another oatmeal. Where are we? Alright, got some cleansing wipes. Some floss, some more floss, and I got this for my sister to try. And these beautiful bowls for the dinette for the kids. This is a beautiful orange, you guys. I got two of these. Four of the plates, which I think is gorgeous. And my final bag, you guys. This is for the centerpiece for the baby shower to light it up. Got some leaves for downstairs centerpiece for Thanksgiving. Some more for the game, baby shower. Don't say the word baby or the baby's name. And soap, and that was it, you guys. That was my haul. Short and sweet. And you guys, hopefully I'll be able to have a video clip up and loaded for you guys on Sunday of the baby shower. Baby Dads that be here very soon. So you guys have a blessed and wonderful weekend. Bye.